What?
What? Would it change the name? The name doesn't exist.
No, it did.
Oh, it just disappeared.
They're like, okay. Rogue? Oh, yeah. Oh, you must mean Rogue Legacy, because you wouldn't dare play Rogue Warrior.
Yeah, you're playing Rogue Galaxy, right? Is that what you meant?
Oh, weird.
Wow. It just turns it into Object Object.
Okay.
It doesn't even want to put it in.
Okay.
Alright.
Dick Marcinko.
Yep. Oh, dude.
No, that's your character's name.
That's his name? I thought, oh my god!
Yep, your character's name is Dick Marcinko. Shit.
That's horrible!
So I gotta know. Do you know what this is, Nathan?
No.
I kind of know.
Yeah, I showed Taha a little bit of this yesterday. It.
Ooh. It's okay. So what I'm seeing is Call of Duty.
Almost exactly, yes.
Yes.
Do you get the
remote? Oh, the thing remote? that was by my foot's.
Cool, because I need to turn it up for us.
Here.
Oh, check out this pink dye.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got that from... Oh.
I should, like, put that pink dye in with my whites, and, like, then it'll be, like, my pinks.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Got
yeah.
it? It's a laundry joke.
You wash right, you wash so, your dyes.
And
you want to dyes.
Dick Marcinko in Rogue Warrior.
The name Dick Marcinko is pretty terrible.
No, it's great. Are you kidding me? I'll fight you.
So I'm not going to continue. I'm going to start over. So you're. I'll let the first cutscene just play.
All right.
Oh shit, I didn't show you that.
Are we putting the chat in the video, or are we...
Yeah.
Okay.
It's...
Oh, it's there now, I can see it. Cool.
I don't think it's updating. Actually, is it too late for me to start over? Oh well.
So is the chat broken?
Oh yeah, but it's gonna be like that. Like, I might as well just turn it off.
Can they hear us still?
Yes.
Because okay. It was working in the last game, why isn't it not working anymore? Is it because it's being recorded?
No, the chat's working.
Oh.
Just not the one in our stream.
The one, okay, I
not,
see.
Not the one in the window.
The one in the windows.
Which,
okay.
I'm going to guess go ahead okay. and turn off now.
Yeah, there's no point in having that if it's not going to change.
Yeah. I'll have to figure out a better way of doing that. But yeah, so Mole has been placed within the ranks of the North Korean regime and stuff. They found that there's nukes being made.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Not nukes.
A spec warrior.
Urban slum.
One who gives a fuck. That's me.
Ungies.
Whether I'm growling and growling or going full fucking Faulkner with lots of sound and fury, you count on this. I get the job done. Today, that means flying under the radar.
Can't hear anything.
Deep in North Korea.
What?
The brass running this op is a dip-dunk desk jockey named Admiral Travis Payton.
There you go.
He tells me the mission is beyond classified. So I'm running a skeleton crew. Minimum footprint, maximum impact. SOP for assholes like me. I train these men up through the SEAL program.
I like that guy. With
save
my
ass.
Yeah,
it's
like once. He's just gonna blow himself up with that bomb.
Bags of hard motherfuckers.
Whoa there!
It's them I want watching myself.
Damn, that guy's tough.
Yeah.
The mole inside the North Korean regime has intel on a munitions factory.
Does this voice sound familiar to you at all?
My orders are to make contact.
Yeah,
because it's Mickey Rourke.
He said yes to this.
A typical snoop and poop.
Yeah. Yeah, typical.
One thing I learned.
There's
a thin line between a simple op and a total goat fucker.
A total goat fucker.
Yeah.
What is this dick cockery?
Dick cockery. Attorney at law.
Form up on me. Go, go, go.
Then a bunch of velociraptors attack them.
Witchy.
I didn't leave it loaded. Oops.
Yeah. Agreed.
I really like that they, like, the bad guys, like, wait to take prisoners, the but they don't.
Yeah.
Like, the asshole's still twitching.
No, he isn't. He is not twitching. He was not twitching. You just murdered that guy for no... He was already dead.
This game is... Okay, I'll just wait till we're...
Commander, this is Peyton. What's your status?
All right, peace, man.
It's a total goat fuck. Goddamn KPA, we're waiting for us. My men are dead.
Jesus Christ! Abort!
Fuck no.
Just fuck no. So if you ever wanted to hear, like, Mickey Rourke just swear for, like... Like a good... What is this, a 10-hour game?
I don't know. I don't think it's even...
Like 4 hours?
6 hours?
I'd say four is a good... Reasonable...
Humdinger of a time. Yeah. that's how many
so like, it's exactly like Call of Duty, except you can't jump.
Yeah, so they took away like a really basic thing you can do.
It has Mickey Rourke playing Dick Marcinko, and the writers were 12.
Yeah.
And they just learned how to use the F word.
Yep.
It's like the best thing is like this is made by Bethesda, so it's like they were just like, all right, we want to just not try as hard once.
It was made by Bethesda.
Yeah, yes. Bethesda's name is on it.
Did you see the Bethesda? No,
yeah.
You didn't.
No, I didn't.
You did not, but Bethesda made this, dude. The guys that made Scrim.
Yep.
And Scrim. Morrowind.
Morrowind, yep.
Made this.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, there are stealth kills. Too.
Lights out, motherfucker.
And then he fucking shouts at the guy. Yeah, he's like, stealth kill, fuck you!
Yeah, pretty much. if you kids at home are of drinking age, you should try to take a shot every time he says motherfucker.
Yeah.
He'll be dead by the end of this.
Yeah.
Goddamn shitholes crawling with KPA.
Yep. It's a real hard game, you see.
It looks difficult, but you're handling it masterfully.
Yeah.
It's got, like, 50 cent, like, kills.
Yeah.
And shit.
It's great, because, like, if you do those while you're getting shot, you stop getting shot and start to do the, like, automatic healing.
Yeah.
Murder makes them feel better.
Because, like, you're immune when you're in that state.
Well, yeah, it's a cutscene, and only the worst games let you get damage.
Oh, no!
Holy shit, dude.
It's a horror Korean guy.
I think he was already gasping for air. Like he did before the stab happened.
Yeah. Well, he's just got really bad emphysema.
I can't see.
I can barely see.
I don't know if they can see us now. They probably won't be able to.
Oh, yeah, I gotta turn it back on, I guess.
Is that...
Do they need to see us?
That's... Yeah, no, that's not updating.
It's...
No,
yeah.
It will be. Oh.
The chat, I don't think, is. I mean, the chat's
neither is the face view.
No, it is now.
Window. It is now. Well, it looks fine there.
Well, it's still on.
What? What?
Oh, I see. Okay.
I pressed the kill move button.
Yeah, it's like really slow.
No, like that time it glitched.
Oh. No, I meant like in the stream.
So since face cam is blacked out now, I'll just go ahead and describe all of our facial expressions.
Is there a mask you can put on before you?
My facial expression is pretty impassive.
Yeah,
I'm just kind of
staring
at it.
No, it's fine.
Oh, yeah. That would be the ultimate warrior.
Let's go from Ninja Red Man to, like, as I call it, the Steven Seagal experience.
Yeah?
Because, like, the guy looks like Steven Seagal. Like,
rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll.
Why?
Who's that comedian who was also the narrator in Thomas the Tank Engine?
You fucking amateur.
George Carlin.
George Carlin. This guy sounds like George Carlin, too.
Yeah.
You know, what's his face? This nobody doing the voice work for this guy.
He does. It's freaking Mickey Rourke.
Yeah, Mickey Rourke. Yeah, that's it.
Like, he's not a nobody.
Yeah, I know. He's super famous, but I can't...
That's really bad that he
was can't remember names.
Someone over here.
No, there's not.
Swear
there is. It's on my radar.
No, what?
Yeah. Well, sometimes this game you'll find that the radar tells you there's someone there, but really what's happening is that person's like stuck on something and they're not going to show up.
Yeah.
Like right away. Ooh wee!
Yeah, I find that I can't see it as well as I did yesterday.
Oh, I think the stream froze.
Oh. Bring the noise, bitch.
Probably.
Okay.
Just restart it real quick.
Let's, just have a look-see. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. Maybe the tablet is
just too much happening.
I think that it's just that the tablet is.
Could be. Let me open it up over here.
Doing a snoop and poop real quick.
Just gonna do a quick snoop and poop.
Just a quick snoop and poop.
Okay. It is working. It froze on my tablet.
Yep.
Alright. Oh, shit.
It's got, like, the Rainbow Six cover system.
Yep. So it's not quite Call of Duty.
Yeah.
You also have, like, the blind fire shit from, like, Gears. I don't remember how you do that, but I think you do.
Yeah, I do. I just...
It's just bad. Like, it's just never accurate enough to use.
Yeah, it's basically useless.
This is like the one from Uncharted. Whoa!
Because if you're ever having any trouble, just run up to it and
So like,
that's what all of our nation's warriors do.
Wait.
Nice ambush, guys.
Fucking bitch. See, like, this game needs a swear button. Oh, God, no. Please don't be that close to that.
Bye, motherfuckers.
I like to imagine that the people that made this wanted to get Steven Seagal. Or even that Steven Seagal, like, wanted to make this game, but someone else said, no, you're not responsible enough to make this game. Then they came back and were like, okay.
You're not responsible enough to make
Hold this on. You can be in the game, though.
Yeah.
As a voice, and he refused.
Yeah, he's like, no. Nah.
And they somehow settled on Mickey Rourke.
Yeah, they somehow found him. It's like, fine, we'll get someone else.
Fine, we'll get someone else. Someone bigger.
Shit.
And they did.
They died.
Yeah. I'm doing, like, super shit at this time.
Not really. You just died once.
Alright.
I like how it doesn't matter if you're in combat. Like, the...
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
The kills are always still the... Like, the kills are always still the same. Like,
yeah,
they're just standing impassively waiting for you to stand them, like, stab them.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just like you had surprised them.
But, like, the reason it's, like, so much like a...
And I might as well have a bullseye on my ass.
Like a fucking...
Dude, press right bumper to throw a grenade. Stupid.
I could.
Well, I told you to. You have to, then.
Okay.
Chew on this, fuckhead.
Chew on that, fuckhead! Grenades kind of blow ass.
No, they're great.
Oh, they are?
Yeah, they are great. I just didn't want to use that guy. But they are useful.
He's like still having a conversation after he shot him. Is that an American guy?
That guy was just dodging your bullets. He's like leaning in and out of cover, and he's like, yeah, I'm unhittable. Yeah. You move like they do, random North Korean man.
Wash away the anger! Yeah, he's fucking like doing like bolt dodges like you're getting riding.
Yeah.
It's like, Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
Admiral, turn off my pain inhibitors, fuckboy.
My pain inhibitors. Suck on my fucking hairy nuts. No, I know.
I like how they make all the noises of what that character would be doing if he was doing anything.
Yeah.
I need to get a different gun because I'm running low on ammo. And I'll never run out of AK-47 no. ammo.
Everybody not here. Has them. Everyone will have them and you will always have plenty of ammo. I think you're gonna try to gun them down and you're like, fine, I'll do the thing that's
fine.
Easier.
I just need to get close to him and press the button.
Yep.
And then I win.
That just killed him?
You saw how like quick he was like going back in when he saw me, like, oh shit, better get to cover, but then
yeah.
he just like I just pressed the button and it instantly put him in a state where he's like, okay, getting punched now.
Alright, getting the death punch.
You're a fist wizard. The gun is just to cover your weaknesses.
Fist wizard sounds like the best.
Because you can't fist people from range.
Oh dude. It's Splinter Cell now, because there's night vision.
Yep. Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell.
Yeah, thank you.
Double agent. Butta bum butta. Tweet.
Whee!
Is he dead?
He's dead. No,
I got him. Yeah, he is. Well, I mean, his little red dot's gone, I guess. Hide in the fridge.
Yeah, you'll be safe from the nuclear strike.
Ah, shit. This place is gonna get a nuclear strike. Better hide in this fridge. That'll save me. Like, what? Ah, shit. Detective vision. Found a secret, I think.
No, yep. Fucking kidding.
Oh, that was a guy shooting? I thought that was just a light I was
playing.
And? He's like staring at him with his like night vision goggles on.
He's like yep, that's what it looks like when a guy fucking bleeds out of his neck to death.
This Dick McRib character really does look like fucking like a 12-year-old imagining himself.
Yeah.
Okay, so bunch of dudes over here.
Oh, shit!
It's like a 12-year-old whose uncle is in the Marines, and he's like, yeah, the Marines were the best!
Nobody shoots Dick McQueen! Fuck boy!
Yeah.
Take your cuck wheels and drive them back to mommy.
Yeah.
I'm back, worse. Go back to mommy!
There. Shit.
What? What?
He's alive. Different dude. Came out of the room. Okay. That's fine. That makes sense.
I saw you die.
Knock, knock.
Who the fuck is banging at my door? Is it abstract, commercial, or hardcore?
Oh, you just make him shoot himself in the face.
Yeah.
Because you're badass.
Admiral, you read me.
5x5. Tell me you got there in time.
Should I just reload that?
No, I didn't.
I was just thinking about doing that.
Cover the intel.
Yeah.
Commies are building the missiles right here in Ungi. The factory's by the docks.
Good. Maintain your objective. Find out what they've got, and if necessary, destroy it. Marcinko, you copy that?
I really hope the end result here is that you just blow the nukes
payback.
In the middle of North Korea.
Well, because they don't matter.
Yeah.
They're not me.
Those aren't people like me.
Washington called this a simple
life. My name's Dick McQueen.
Oh, no, he didn't say it.
Say what?
Gawkbreath, call me motherfucker.
No, he didn't say that. Well, you know, I think it's randomized, so we might get some of the really good ones.
Yeah.
Hopefully we do.
Oh, shit.
That's the factory. The great leader must have a tiny dick.
That's why I call people dicks, because my name's Dick. Dick McGraw.
Dude, if he has a tiny dick, you're fucked.
You're right. Because if his dick is... if his dick is too small, how will you suck it?
Yeah, right? No, I just mean, like, your dick.
Oh.
If he's got a tiny you, like...
He's got a smaller you!
And you're never gonna see it coming.
He's got a smaller you between his legs.
What? Whoa, what?
And just...
What?
What?
What happened?
Oh.
What?
Oh. I got visually confused for a second. I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, dude. Touch his butt. You did.
You stabbed him in the butt, and then you stabbed him in the chest. You got butt germs from his knife in his, like, chest? Ew!
That probably is against the Geneva Convention, because now you're going to run
Dick
around
McQueen.
Stabbing people with your fucking butt knife.
God damn, Jesus fucking
This guy's name... It's Lumpy Clumpy Dumpy Dick McRib.
Whoa!
Yeah, he like totally like G-mods to the ground over there. Yeah! None of these cocksuckers can take down Dick McDonald.
Yeah, it's boom time.
Wow, he, like, I think part of his leg came off. Something, because there's, like, some debris that went, like, into space just now.
It's okay. I'm invincible.
Yep.
All FPS characters have a Wolverine-like healing factor. For some reason. Like, I always thought that was really bananas. Because the whole idea of, like, Halo having, like, the recharging shields is, like, that's smart. Like,
yeah.
That makes, and it also makes sense, like, in a narrative.
Yeah.
But, like, every other game that does it, I'm always like, why does he heal? It doesn't make any fucking sense.
Because he's a badass.
I guess so. I mean, they shouldn't have to always explain it, but I think they should, though.
I mean, in a game like this, where they're just trying to be an action movie, it's fine.
Yeah. It just goes black and white, like it's. This gets all noir.
Yeah.
This is you, ass.
The general edginess does remind me of, like, Max Payne.
Yeah, kinda, yeah.
No, for sure.
This is definitely, like, an early, like, 2000s, like, edgy shit. Fucking game.
Early 2000s, you say?
I won't, like.
2009.
Oh! Okay.
When it came out.
That makes sense. Everything makes sense now.
Okay, because I know I can do stealth here.
It seems like right after 2012, everybody was like done with edgy shit.
Yep.
It's like, nah, I'm kind of done with this. Like, everything has to be super badass, black leather, like gunman who swears all the time. Like, everyone has to be the Punisher.
Yeah. Only I have to be the Punisher.
Well, yeah, well, that's because you, like, got bit by a rogue Punisher.
Yeah.
Got bit by a radioactive Punisher.
Now whenever you look at a full gun, you turn into the Punisher.
Yep. In the light of a full gun?
Yep.
Whoa.
He's just going to a gun store. It's like a Hulk-like transformation, but just into the Punisher.
Motherfucking bitch.
Goddamn,
what the
fuck, bitch.
I have no idea what's shooting you. He's really not cracking out the really good one-liners like he did last time.
Yeah.
Like, his last time we played this, he was, like, saying the best shit.
The question is his name Mickey Rourke, or is it MC Rourke?
Which stands for Dick McQueen, Firefighter Extreme.
Yes.
Okay, so he's probably coming in here.
He's coming in.
What? You missed. And he missed. Like, that was a failure on everyone's part. Like, you missed, he missed, then you just got him by accident.
Okay, my stealth is compromised then. That's not what I wanted. And I didn't want that either.
Yeah, you did. You wanted to turn on the night vision, so you can make sure you can see all these commies you're killing.
Yeah, an unseen commie is like a...
His head was going nuts!
Dead zone.
Having a good time there, Commissar.
He's just having a hard time with that doorway. They don't have many in North Korea.
Yeah, the glorious leader has to have a first
tiny deck. He's gotta have a tiny deck. I can't wait to see the leader's deck. I can't wait to see it. I can't wait to see it.
But I'm not gay, though.
I'm not gay. You're gay for letting me see your dick.
Yeah.
Like, come on. So, like, if the chat's still there at all, like, if they're, like...
Yeah, I think there's one.
Still chatting it up. You guys, what's your favorite action movie? Mine's RoboCop.
I really liked
Rogue Warrior.
Admiral,
Road Warrior's pretty good.
No, Rogue Warrior.
Rogue Warrior? Oh, looks yeah, like this is a pretty good one.
Son of a bitch. I like my favorite action movie is iRobot.
iRobot?
iRobot.
The movie with Will Smith, like, trying to get a robot to, yeah, like, stop being evil for some reason.
Yeah.
It's like... I don't remember any lines from that movie. I just remember being like, what?
I remember exactly one line. It's the one where the robot slams the table with his fists and, yeah, like, makes a big dent in it. And he's like, I did not murder him! Oh, and he's, like, yeah, super British for some reason.
Yeah, I remember that. I do remember that.
Whoa.
Now, yeah. Well, it looks like the douchebag convention.
I like how the robots. I like how the robot in that movie looked like an Apple product.
Yeah, he did.
It was really bad. I didn't
you
like
can't
that.
Prove that he wasn't.
You really can't. It's called iRobot.
Yeah. All right. Maybe that was like.
I won't try that.
Whatever it is, it's getting stuck in the geometry back there. He's really doing a good job of hitting you. Ah. Dang it!
For real?
You shot that guy like 8 times. I saw you shoot him with my eyes.
Fuck.
Eddie.
Just tuck a grenade back there. There's so many missed.
That looks like the douchebag convention in town.
Yeah.
Wow.
Such a good line.
Damn, looks man. Like the douchebags convention
had to make
town.
Sure that one wasn't
I'm so
right.
happy I'm gonna hit the dealer room and get some cool douchebags.
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, design douchebags.
My fellow douchebags.
It's like, welcome to the douche convention. We sell douches, we are douches, and we drink from douches. And he's got like a douche thing, and he like squirts like grape juice into his mouth. Yeah. From it. And it's like, yeah, that tastes like a clean spring river.
It's grape flavor.
It's grape flavor. Grape flavored douche.
Yeah.
You want to rinse out?
There's a lot of like call for that sort of thing.
Yes, I have a grape flavored douche.
Make my Dude, douche, make the AK 47 is like I got a gold AK in Call of Duty.
Carl on duty.
Yeah, and it was like I did it. Yeah,
you did get the cold AK. You did a good job.
God. Fucking douchebag conventions in town.
Yeah.
Fucking douchebag conventions.
It's fucking douchebags that I'm fighting.
You fucking douchebags!
Dog shit and gunpowder in here.
Smells like dog
fucking
shit.
Suck ass.
Fucking suck ass. I like how the last thing he said before he got blown up by a grenade was fucking sucks ass. It's like a feckin' douchebag convention in here. It smells like dog shit and diarrhea.
Oh, I goofed.
You did.
Oh, jeez, my axe.
Oh, it's like machinery. It's like, what the fuck are they doing over there?
They're building nothing.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to a nothing factory?
Yes.
They're featured in every video game.
Yes.
There's like a factory that's making so well except for Portal.
Yeah.
Well, like most factories in video games don't make anything. They just kind of just start moving parts, and you're like, wow, I wonder what this is making. And you're like, it's nothing. It's not making anything. It's a nothing factory. You just gotta stay even.
Real fucking talk.
Oh, he's doing his, like...
Fucking asshole comic piece of shit. Hey, Dad. What's up?
Do you have all your top tier bucket box?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, go for it.
Big bucket.
Hey, you'll fucking go.
Fucking
Scamolo.
Get
out of here.
We have a dog now.
Yeah, a dog is now present.
That was a real good moment.
Yeah.
And his dad is like, hey, can I use this thing? Fuck it.
Oh, shit, there was a dude.
Yeah.
Oh, there is. I like how their heads like go crazy when they hit the ground.
It's because they were like, shit, who was that?
Whatever he had was loud, so I probably want that.
It was a Pensog.
It's a penis pounding Dick McQueen.
Yeah.
A penis pounding Pence.
Commander, got some new intel for you.
What have you got?
Sat recon taken an hour ago shows a cargo ship's in the Unki docks. We think it's taking on the remaining missiles. You can't let that happen.
Copy that. I'll head for the docks as soon as I sanitize this shithole.
My name isn't Dick McGriddle.
Why can't I run?
Because running's okay, done now. Okay, never mind.
It might have been because, like, I gotta get away from these explosive things.
Okay, keep it
up. Oh yeah, this part
sucks. Okay.
There's still a grenade or two back in that room, so like,
yep.
That's getting in the way! No way!
This is like the worst kind of third person aiming.
Yeah.
It like puts you right up against the rail, so you shoot the like very small, like friggin' paper thin rail with your bullets instead of like just letting it lock into the window. Yeah, what? Shoot at nothing. That's our grenade over there. Get lined up. I mean,
it's just grenades have an equal chance of fucking you over too.
Well, right, but I mean they're pretty far.
Well, I mean I can easily hit something else.
Oh, and it bounces back. Bounces
right
ass.
Back. Just something that I'm right next to that I didn't know would like. My end.
Oh, God!
Jeez. Can't wait to get out of this douchebag convention.
Yeah.
They should make, like, a shooter where you play as Hank Hill. His name is Hank Hell.
Yeah.
And you throw propane tanks and blow them up with your gun. That's, like, a mechanic.
No, you don't blow them up.
Oh. Okay, that's true. Tanks ahead, and we're all dead.
Yeah.
Head to tank, and we're all... Tank. I don't know.
Yeah.
I like how like Hank Hill kind of looks like a propane tank.
Yeah.
Like that, I was like,
it's kind of like how pets and their owners start to look alike.
Yep.
But which is the pet and which is the owner? We will never know.
We will never know.
Okay, where's the guy who's already?
You can
in
see
there.
His head sticking up right there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Stupid hat. Stupid douchebag hats.
Here come the party favors.
Here come the Marty favors.
He's like, the farty Marty favors.
Oh! He's dead. He died.
That guy dies.
That guy dies.
Dude, like, fuck Time Cube guy.
And
Farty Marty is the wisest human.
So what I thought was a nuke.
He just blew up just now. And it didn't blow, like.
Alright, that was the control rod for the smokestack.
The control rod for the
smokestack. Yeah, it fucking. Rod of like machinery kept the smokestack standing somehow.
And like the weird thing is that was a nuke, so like he blew it up though. Like, wouldn't that have like caused a big problem?
I think nuclear weapons are pretty hard to detonate accidentally.
Yeah,
but like if you blow them up though, like
yeah, but that doesn't do the thing with the material.
Oh, I guess it's like a chain reaction, right? Like it does have a certain like a chain of events actually makes it.
I think so.
So like, yeah, I guess it wouldn't blow up. So I guess they kind of got that right, I guess.
What? Guess what?
He stabbed my butt.
Right.
Stabbed my butt and it killed me. That's how I died.
Well, so this guy, it's just a worker.
Well, he also has a gun.
Well, you stood him up and put a gun in his hand. So
no, yeah. No, nobody in North Korea has just one job.
Yeah, they're doing everything.
You're part mechanic, part guard. That guy was also a baker.
Yeah. That guy just seems to be just letting me do it.
Yep.
Like, it's more like wrestling where they're kind of helping me do my moves.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, I gotta be in the right spot so this tombstone looks good.
Yeah. Head, defeat, victory is sweet.
Man.
I agree with that show. Alright.
Fucking commie rent-a-cops.
Like, what do you mean rent-a-cops? Like, they're not rent-a-cops, they're fucking soldiers, you dummy.
Yeah.
Like, that would have been, like, the apt thing to say if you were in a mall. Or, like, on some rich dude's, like, lawn, and he's got, like, cops for some fucking reason.
Yeah.
This, oh! It's like, man, being not dead is hard. Oh!
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's the teabag button, which is crouch.
Which is just crouch.
He has walked right in the middle of the camera. Oh my god, you see through his head and see his eyes!
Oh no.
I am happy.
Oh. Get to the choppers.
I like how the other guy just disappears for a sec while you do it.
Yeah.
Alright. Stealth accomplished.
Yep.
That was the stealthiest. He was shooting his gun off while you were stabbing him.
Yeah.
So like nobody could hear that because he was in stab mode, and when you're going to be stabbing somebody, all sound in that area is removed.
Correct.
It's like being in outer space.
Okay, this
bit.
Part, you'd need to be stealthy.
Oh. Shoot him in the butt. No, shoot him. Oh, okay.
Nah.
I wanted you to shoot him in the butt, though.
So I believe it's just
do
any...
like a freaking Steven Seagal neck snap.
Yep.
You know that Steven Seagal, like legit got a job as a real cop?
Did he?
Like much later in his career, like almost 4 or 5 years ago.
Wow.
Like, he for real did that. And it's really funny because, like, so you could get just pulled over in California and it's just fucking Steven Seagal.
Huh.
What, he pressed the button? How?
Because, like, being, like, stealth killed doesn't actually prevent him from doing anything except for shooting. He was next to it, so, like, whatever.
He almost did.
Gotta get away from this douchebag convention.
Yeah.
I'm coming back out there for you, buddy.
Bought a really fancy douchebag at the douchebag convention. Then we lifted a bunch of weights and we ate a bunch of meat and then we all had gay sex. But they were gay because they were letting me put it in.
Yeah. Yeah. I was giving, so it wasn't gay. Glad no one heard the war that happened in the other room.
Yeah.
Well, because they're just... Honestly, they just don't want to deal with, like, this North Korean. So that might not have killed him. He could just shout.
Yeah. Like, that was 15 feet down, maybe. Like, it's easily survivable.
Yeah, just maybe just fucked his shoulder up or something.
Yeah, like, he probably broke a bone since he sent him down head first. But if he didn't land straight on his neck, like, he was probably fine.
Report, Marcinko. What are you seeing out there?
It's a goat fuck, Admiral. Your intel was bullshit.
Why is everything a goat
missiles
fuck?
Are going by land, not sea.
These motherfuckers are on like a train. A Freudian slip, I think.
You want to fuck goats?
If you
stop,
yeah. The men who fuck the goats.
Yeah.
The men who stare at goats.
The men who fuck ass goats.
Which?
Fucking big balls.
Wrap them around your fucking mouth.
What?
I don't know how you wrap balls.
He's gonna wrap his fucking balls around their fucking mouth.
Yeah, wrap your like, balls around their mouth.
Balls, my hairy fucking balls.
See my hairy fucking balls wrapped around their fucking mouth. Fucking suck my balls, goddammit. Oh, I stink. My balls would be less dry. Oh, God, I'm so tired of his dry balls. Dry red balls.
For dry balls, getting sucked is awesome.
Getting sucked is awesome.
What are you seeing out there?
It's a goat fuck, Admiral. Your intel was bullshit. Missiles are going by land, not sea. These motherfuckers are loading them on a train.
Christ. Can you intercept in time?
If you stop yapping.
Oh man. There's this dogs upstairs going bananas.
Got him.
He just gets back up. It's like, well, he didn't see him die, so it didn't count.
It's like airsoft rules.
Yeah.
Didn't see the hit, so it didn't count.
Yeah, I didn't feel that one hit me, so I didn't get hit. So I hit you right on the ass. Well, my ass has been numb for years.
Yep. After getting shot in it so many times, it was inevitable.
He died of being pounded in the ass.
He died of being pounded in the ass. What? Why did it just break and we shot it?
I did.
Oh, you yeah.
How did they fucking, like...
I don't know.
That fucking shelf is nothing, but it fucking saved that guy's life.
Because it's actually just a solid wall of collision, so, like...
Yeah. Like, wow!
Wow! He, like, did the splits when he died! He, like, bacon-legged.
Up on some shit.
See, what you don't know is that guy was a superhero with the power of flight, and as the bolt was coming at him, he tried to fly away, but he just sort of, like, died anyways.
Flew to the ground. So now I think it's a stealth part.
Nah.
Oh, what did I shoot?
He shot the cocaine.
Yeah.
You know what a hasha is?
It's a pig that don't fly straight, man.
Hang on, I'll press this thing in a sec.
Fucking cockroach gonna suck my fucking balls.
My fucking balls.
My balls in deck. I don't get doo-doo butter anymore.
Damn. You can really spray at me from a long way.
Yeah.
Well, they gotta make it fair for the bad guys, because, like, they're never gonna, like,
I mean, they don't have any fucking accuracy, but...
Yeah, because, I mean, the second you get close to them, you just hit them and kill them in one hit, so, like... It's like, every single person in North Korea is just, like, your specific enemy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because, like, some of these guys are just dock workers, like...
Yeah. And he's fucking, like, talking shit about them. Like, these people are fucking, like, living here by choice. Like,
yeah, like, they just chose
fucking,
to be born
like,
here.
These guys are soldiers because then they get to eat. Like, fucking...
Yeah, like, for real. Like, it's like, yeah, of course I'm gonna do that because that gets me food and helps my family out.
That yeah. That makes me live.
Fucking...
It's like, do that or be killed or deal with the wilderness.
He's like, oh.
Shoot his butt. Shoot his butt. His butt is hanging.
Yeah,
is
his butt. I don't know. I think that.
Okay.
He like flies out from the like his leg. Like the rag dolls are so goofy. Oop. He's just never gonna. He just puts his gun up real quick. That's bullshit. He totally hit that guy. Hit the first shot, totally hit him, I don't know why.
Oh shit. I hate when I'm like, I start it like way off.
Yeah.
Did I get him?
I think
yeah,
so.
I probably
so.
Got him.
Yeah, you got him. Sorry, yeah, you got him.
Wow,
wow, that
wow.
Sounds good.
Wow! You see, he was just like about to start fucking dancing, and he's like, yeah!
That's Jesus.
Did he just say, that's Jesus?
He did.
He said, that's Jesus. It's like, he's just starting to, like, slur his, like, own, like, swearing and shit.
Yeah.
And this new thing.
Fuck. He's just going insane.
Oh, he absolutely is going insane. Or is already.
Yeah.
Alright, so where did I get shot from?
Probably the... Yeah. He's still healthy.
Right on. This is a really good gun. I'm
sticky like a pig.
Oh.
Dude.
Wow.
Chill the fuck out, dude.
The way he slid down that ladder. Wow, the animations are so good.
Yeah.
Like, everyone just kind of, like, snaps into place.
The animations are, like, so fast.
Also, you don't see the errors.
For the enemies. Like...
Well, because they don't want you to see the mistakes.
Yeah.
So they make them go real fast.
Just roll straight past that.
But, like, then it looks like a big mistake when it goes too fast.
Yeah. The whole thing is a mistake, then.
Well, Rogue Warrior is a mistake.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. On the Steam sale, it was like $1.50.
Nice.
And that's overpriced.
Yeah,
it is.
Anyone in here? Good.
Goddamn cock breath, commie motherfuckers!
There it is. I was waiting for it. Yeah, I do want. I am interested in hearing reviews too.
All right, let's do IGN first. Let's see. Rogue Warrior is a story-driven shooter that provides team-based tactical combat set in a massive contiguous levels using Unreal 3 streaming technology. Central to the game's single and multiplayer experience... Wow, that's multiplayer?
Yep.
Is the idea of...
Well, everything did in 2009. Well, it was just like, alright, this has the Call of Duty mode.
Yep.
Is the idea of freedom, freeform battlefield. Where
is
players,
the idea of freedom?
Freedom.
Where players are given the freedom to shoot.
Oh,
yeah, sure. Whatever you say, boss. Keep a low profile, asshole. You don't
want to make any headlines. Of course it's going
to
make headlines.
You ever
lived till
you cross North Korea on the lid of a goddamn train? Fucking wind is so cold, it'd freeze the balls off a fucking polar bear. I hit the border with Russia, and it doesn't look like the end of the line. Are the Soviets taking possession of the missiles? One way to find out.
Fuck.
Wow. Yes, they.
Why are you continuing on foot?
I don't know.
Aren't you following the nuke train to its destination so you can blow up the big commie cock breath motherfuckers?
Yeah, but shut up though. They're just sort of talking like, yeah, what do you think? You're gonna serve meatballs at lunch? Nah, they're just gonna serve gruel. I hate gruel!
Yep.
Meatballs now.
That's gruel.
He's like, whoa!
He's like, oh shit!
Like, he's slowly going to <down. laughs> That was hilarious.
All right.
This game is multiplayer experience is the idea of a freeform battlefield where players are given freedom to choose how to complete a given objective. You play Dick McQueen, leader of the elite SEAL unit, trapped behind enemy lines in North Korea. As a war breaks out between North and South Korea, greatly outnumbered and with no support, a limited resupply, you must...
Uh-huh.
Yeah, limited, right? You must try to lead your team back into South Korea without alerting the North Korean army.
Your team died.
Your presence. Yeah, I know, they did.
The North Korean army to your presence fucking every single day.
Yep. Your journey will take you through a variety of never-before-seen environments inside of North Korea.
Really?
Including submarine pens, shipbreaker yards, prison camps, all gray-brown areas with lots of freight.
Yep.
This is that shipyard.
And more. Review score, 1.5 out of 10.
Okay.
Unbearable.
They made, like, the way they were talking about it, they made it sound pretty good.
That guy's gonna live.
Yeah. He just did a swan dive.
Like, I pushed him off, and he's probably gonna live.
I'd give him a 10 out of 10. That dive.
Then Russia gives you 9.8 because he's an asshole.
Yeah.
Get dead, fuckbag.
Wow.
I like that. Let's
get... Get dead.
Fuckbag.
Where's the actual review and not just the stupid... Like... Synopsis, like just the...
Oh
my god. Yeah. Let's see.
Oh.
Got it.
Okay. That's what I'm missing. Let's have some patience, guys.
Alright, when the difficulty settings are covered with references to bitches and motherfuckers...
I reached into his asshole with my knife. Yeah.
God.
You know something isn't right. When, in the opening cutscene, Dick tells us that his two colleagues on this trip have saved his life for more times than he can count, we should have known things would turn out really bad for them when they both die from a grenade after having a lingering final look into each other's eyes. But as soon as Dick opened his mouth, we knew. To paraphrase the classic Futurama line, the only thing Rogue Warrior does better than any other game is suck. I'm trying to find, like, funny reviews. Most of these are not that funny. Let's see what Amazon people had to say about it.
Where is he?
She planned to charge.
It's $5.99 on Amazon.
Careful, y'all. That thing charges.
It's $1.59 on Steam right now.
Yeah.
I know what I'm saying. Like, why is it $5.99? That's a horrible...
What?
That's a horrible price for that.
Yep.
There's a book called Rogue Warrior.
Maybe this is based on that? Probably is.
Richard Marcinko with... Yep. Wow. The explosive autobiographical of the controversial, death-defying founder of the U.S. Navy's top-secret counter-terrorist unit, SEAL Team 6. What? What? And it looks just like the same guy! Like, what the...
Okay.
What?
So this is a game about that... About that.
Huh.
Like how SEAL Team 6 got started?
No, one? about that story, that book.
Oh.
Or the biography. This is a game on about that.
That's good that they really went somewhere good with the IP. Good job.
They did a great job with this, I think.
I do think that, too.
Happy 4th of July, motherfuckers.
Get the hell out of Dodge. New objective.
It's like, no! Oh, I thought I was gonna have to have a defend the bombs minigame.
Yeah.
Where I'd have to shoot guys who are trying to disarm the bomb.
Fuck no. Please don't do that. I hope the game never does that.
I'll just go towards that.
Yeah. Walk into the place where explosions are.
Okay, first announced in 2006, Rogue Warrior was originally being developed by Zombie Studios and was set for a 2007 release. However, the game's release was delayed after Bethesda stated that they were not satisfied with the direction Zombie Studios was taking the game. Bethesda quickly scrapped the project and brought in Rebellion Development to develop an entirely new game from scratch.
God.
Like 2 years before it came out.
Yeah.
So they worked on it for like, because it was announced in 2005. And then, sorry, 2006. And then they worked on it for like a year, like in 2007. And then they were like, we're 2009, the last 2 years we're making this.
Yep.
So I think they did an alright job for slapping together some shit.
Well, yeah.
What they slapped together was some Unreal 3, like, Gears of War 50 Cent Blood on the Sand clone.
Yeah. This is the best you could do. I mean, look at that fire. Look how real that looks.
Yeah.
On the ceiling?
It looks very real.
It's like a sheet of fire?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, Rogue Warrior was universally panned by critics who cited it as one of the worst games of 2009 and of all time.
Damn.
Critics of the game included its poor controls, multiple glitches, frequent foul language, rush production, uninteresting gameplay, short length, very limited multiplayer, and broken and exploited combat techniques. Player assumed control of U.S. Navy SEAL Richard Demo Dick Marcinko, also known as Rogue Warrior.
God.
The primary goal for...
That's the worst thing they possibly could have done. He is also known as Rogue Warrior. That's not, like, what he is. That's what he's called. Like, fuck you. That's stupid.
Motherfuckers, fuck!
Oh, shit.
He, like, gurgled his last breath really loudly. Like, you could hear it all the way down the hall. Over the sounds of fire and explosions. Shit, toast. Wow, that guy, yeah, he was excited.
Snake, there are four more bodies in there!
That's pretty much 20% across
the board. Oh, shit! I started to reload.
D-ranking, not like 9%. 1.5 out of 10. Like, what's the half even, like, doing there? Like, just 1. Like,
they just felt it was more accurate. Either that or they just wanted to be, like, charitable to it, this game.
They would be like, it was better than this game, but it's not as bad as this game. Which also got that.
Yeah.
Number. So I'd say that's about between.
Alright. IMDb gave it a 3.6 for some fucking reason.
Honestly, I think it deserves better than a 1 because it functions.
Yeah.
There are games that are released that just fucking don't.
Well, we played Ninja Bread Man not long ago, so like, that game's a 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is at least a 2.
I love the way that ended.
And it almost broke.
Like, we almost beat it.
And then it fucking broke.
Fucking...
Not saying as much, like, gratuitous cursing as...
Yeah, last time we played this, it was, like, way funnier. He was, like, just going. He wouldn't stop. I wish there... It's kind of bumming me out that he's not
like
doing it.
Like, he's doing it somewhat. What happens if I spend a whole, like, magazine on a thing? Does he say something? Does he be like, yeah, you eat my butthole?
He'll be like, that's Jesus!
That's Jesus!
I know Jesus, and that's it.
Son of a bitch.
Say again, Marcinko.
Bad fucking juju, Admiral. The missile program isn't Korean. It's fucking Soviet.
Jesus. Oh, damn it!
They kept it in their neighbor's yard to keep it off our radar.
Looks like it. Hold on.
So is this how the... SEAL Team 6 was formed?
Point
yeah,
for
missiles.
I guess. Like, the book... Because like,
he's just like, oh, it's actually Soviet, and I found all of this out myself, and...
I guess I myself. Already. I don't know. Like the guy...
No bullshit. You wrap this thing now, or I will nail your ass to the wall for insubordination.
Say it again, boss. You're breaking up.
Like the main character, this guy, Dick Marcinko, looks like the guy. Like, they modeled him, like, directly after the guy.
Yeah.
Like, the actual Dick Marcinko.
The actual Dick Marcinko is a real person?
Yeah. I think. I didn't really look into if that was, like, fictional at all.
Yeah.
I just saw that there's a book.
I assumed it was, like, it was autobiographical in the
yeah.
sense that it was, like, the character writing about himself, not, like, a real person writing his biography.
That's a real shit. That's real.
That's...
Because,
hold on.
So, like, it's on Amazon, selling it. It's like 4.5 stars of the book. Richard Marcinko's Rogue Warrior. One of the most controversial veterans of the U.S. Navy's ambitious commander.
Yeah, know. Very controversial. Language, jeez.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
U.S. Navy's ambitious commando unit, whose troops are known as SEALs. Marcinko describes his combat adventures in Southeast Asia and his counter-terrorist activities.
Anyone else?
A 10-week PW bestseller in cloth. It's from 1993. A brilliant virtuoso of violence. Richard Marcinko rose from Navy ranks to create and command one of this country's most elite and classified counter-terrorist units, SEAL Team 6. Now this 30-year veteran recounts the secret missions and special warfare
and extra DLC
of his worldwide military career and the riveting truth about the top secret Navy SEALs. Marcinko was almost inhumanely tough and proved it on hair-raising missions across Vietnam and war-torn world.
Hero.
Blowing up supply junks, charging through minefields, jumping at 19,000 feet with a chute that wouldn't open, fighting hand-to-hand in a... Why don't... Isn't this shit in the fucking game? hand-to-hand in a hellhole jungle. For the Pentagon, he organized the Navy's first counter-terrorist unit, the legendary SEAL Team 6, which went on classified missions from Central America to the Middle East, the North Sea, Africa, and beyond. Then Marcinko was... I like how like, they named all those places. Like, what's beyond? Like Europe?
Europe.
Antarctica?
Yep.
There's not many other places.
Northeast Asia?
They named most, like, most continents and ocean areas.
Yeah.
So it's like, what else is there? Like, Marcinko was tapped to create Red Cell, a Dirty Dozen team of the military's most accomplished and decorated counterterrorists. Their unbelievable job was to test the defenses of the Navy's most secure facilities and installations. The result was predictable. All hell broke loose. Here is the hero who saw beyond the blood to ultimate justice.
Oh.
And the decorated warrior who became such a maverick that the Navy brass wanted his head on a pole. For a time, got it. Richard Marcinko,
he's
the Rogue.
He was dead for a while, but then it came back to life. Yeah. He's Jesus.
He was decapitated.
He
paraded around.
Fucking panties and a bunch about insubordination. Threatening to court-martial my ass. Man, I don't give a rusty fuck what he thinks. I'm paid for results, not methods. Man, I tracked these missiles to their base in Soviet Russia. Now I need to find out just what those fucking assholes are cooking up there. I need to put an end to this bullshit.
Yeah, so I guess he was a real guy, and...
Hold on. Sorry, but cutscene is not that.
I fucking hate hedge mazes.
This isn't a hedge maze, it's a freaking...
Yeah, those are walls.
Those are walls, it's a maze. It's a regular maze.
It's just a maze, dude.
I can't, don't have to add, like,
I can't jump
adjectives to things that don't need them.
I can't go over these.
Can't or won't?
Well, he can't jump.
Or won't.
Yeah, he won't
jump. I can't.
He worked out so much his knees became like locked in.
Yeah.
Like they're just baked into like this like one position forever.
Yeah.
So he can't like
he didn't do like the full range of movement when he did leg day.
Yep.
Now his knees don't move.
Nobody likes a half rapper. They're paralyzed for life. God, the snow is terrible.
Yeah,
it looks really bad. It looks like pixels. I thought he was kind of get it out of his face when he threw that grenade. And then like wiped the snow away. I was like, oh, they put that in. That's a cool animation. Oh, never mind. It's just the grenade blowing.
Oh, fuck!
It's like he's wiping the snow away. Yeah, apparently there's a real guy who just like did a bunch of like crazy solo missions with like a couple of dudes.
Yeah.
Damn.
So that's pretty cool. You think that the game would be better if that was like a real thing? Like shit, dude. And it'd be able to like string together enough things to make you go, "Oh, this has a story." Like really, it's just like.
Cut you like a fish.
Yeah, just I'm out here and I'm doing stuff and. Fucking military evil Billy Mays.
Yeah.
This sucks. This really sucks.
Yeah.
Just get up close.
I'm like
and stab him.
Fucking surrounded, and I can't fucking see shit.
Yeah.
I can't fucking see shit. I can't see even a ghost. Dick with these glasses on.
I can't even see a ghost's dick with these glasses
yeah.
on.
But I'm a different person with my shades on. Just FYI.
Yeah, I'm afraid of me with the shades on. It's scary. I don't like the way you get.
Yeah.
He just like puts some sunglasses on. And he's just like getting way too into people's personal space.
Yep. My God,
man. Oh my God!
Clearly AK-47's better. What the hell? Really?
Yeah, dude.
Just gotta light up the fountain. Oh yeah.
Also, you can see it when it's like when it's frozen, and also at night.
I hate waist high.
Like Christmas.
Waist high.
Feels like Christmas.
It sure does. God bless us, everyone.
Yeah, God bless Rogue Warrior.
All right, sure.
This is like barely a hedge maze. Like, there are hedge walls, but there's like not that many.
No.
And they're like mostly just like brick walls with like some like plants on them.
Yeah.
Every time he throws his clip, I think he's throwing a grenade.
Yeah.
These motherfuckers have something to do.
It's like he killed somebody and he just dropped a grenade on top of him. Like, they're already dead, dude. You just die. You just die! Such a radio, that's not that bad.
Don't these motherfuckers have something to do?
No. I hope he just yells, bitch.
Yeah. Say yeah.
Bitch! 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 Oh, I know you didn't say that shit to me.
Bitch, you get
it.
Jesus Christ. God damn Christ.
Is this a video game? Is this how video games do? You just wait, nobody comes out?
Yeah.
Alright.
Get a load of this fucking
It's meant to engage you. The anticipation heightens your sense of immersion.
Yeah. It really heightens my sense. I like these, like, unfinished busts.
Yeah.
Are they even of, like...
like they're supposed to be, because like those could be those reused assets or something else.
I hope they're all of the same person.
I hope they're all like Copernicus. Like they fucked up and they didn't put like the leader.
They just didn't have time guy. To yeah.
Like, it's like just like some like Greek dude.
Well, now I guess they're in Russia fighting Russians.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
I'm so lost. I don't even like. I've not been following.
They went away. Why'd they do that?
Because their AI changes depending on what you do.
So and yeah, I get them, it.
They run away.
Like, too far for a shotgun, but I'm about to prove a bunch of people wrong.
Yeah.
It's too far for the shotgun. But. But. It's far too late for me to back down on my ignorance yet.
Yeah.
The ultimate back down.
He's like, ugh.
I mean, they don't heal, so.
Yeah.
Is 37 shots. More than enough to kill anything that moves.
Well, you have 37 shotguns. Like, rounds, that's. That's enough. Like,
yeah, I said more than enough, so.
Yeah.
What's up?
Guess who's wrong?
Guess who's wrong? What the fuck did I go?
Like, shouldn't these guys try to be moving up on you since they also have shotguns?
Yeah, like, they have the advantage here. What the... Oh, they're up there.
Yeah, they're up above. They're upstairs.
Ah, shit.
Ah, shit.
I'm super dead. Just one stun shotgun shell, then I'll run up on him.
There's seven words you can't say in war.
Seven words you can't say in war. Those are called war crimes or war no-nos.
Yeah.
How you feeling, buddy?
Wow, that's a lot of fucking bullets. Fuck. Like, that's stupid.
Alright. Just in the interest of time.
I'm like, why are you using the shotgun?
Because I want to. Oh my god! Oh. What?
Oh, what the hell was shooting you?
There's a guy with a shotgun behind me.
You motherfucking bitch.
Motherfucking bitch. Motherfucking dies. Bitch. What were his last words? Motherfucking bitch. Oh. Should we put that on his headstone?
He'd probably like that.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. He did swear a lot. Yeah, he'd like it. It's like, here lies Rogue Warrior. He was a motherfucking bitch.
Here lies Rogue Warrior.
Yep. Here lies Rogue Warrior. What's up?
What's up?
Like they're just yelling something in Russian, but it sounds a lot like it's just saying "What's up?"
What's that?
Oh no, they closed that door.
Good job.
You won't be able to shoot through it. It's got like marble.
Shit.
He's also just shooting into the floor. pretty stupid.
I got a bit. There you go. You go around, right? Yeah, that's what you do. Where is he? Yeah. Oh, I thought I got him. Wow.
Running.
This is stupid.
Yep.
This is stupid.
Yeah, it is. I mean, there's not much to say about this fucking game. There's like nothing. It's kind of funny.
Jesus Christ! Where did we get all these people? Oh my god!
In the motherland.
Oh my god, where did they get all these people?
They plant them in the mother earth and the motherland gets rid of them.
Whoa!
Wow, he peeks out, like, oh shit, he saw me.
This does remind me of, like, when we played 50 Cent, though.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Another dude in there, I think.
Yep.
Unless that's just, like... nothing. The guy's like underneath you.
Alright. I think that's the farthest I've been yet.
Let's get to the objective square.
Now.
Yeah, there's like this freaking room of like guys to kill never ends. Wow, he is glitching out pretty hard.
Yeah, it's good.
At least jacking off.
I bet he is.
Oh, he stopped. Yeah, like his arm was swinging. It's kind of great. You like just say there you are.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, because he knows you're right there, so the bullets might go through the wall.
I hope I can shoot through all of this.
This like thick ass marble. Oh, what?
Where the? Oh, I see.
Oh, he's behind the couch. We shot you through the couch. Through the dresser, through the marble.
You should pick up an original soundtrack.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
All right. We all agreed that was bad, and don't do it.
Uh-oh. That's a library grenade.
Library grenades are terrifying. You never know.
They might just drop a knowledge bomb on you.
Because you always hear them coming.
Shh!
Wait, that guy had a sniper rifle in his hands?
Yeah, he was...
Well, now I do.
He's trying to snipe.
Oh, real mature.
Yeah. You just shoot this tiny crack in the doorway.
God damn it, you fuck!
He's really toning down his swearing. I mean, he's like last time he was.
Maybe he's like, oh, there could be kids.
There might be kids watching the stream. I don't want to like swear at them for Christmas.
Ratchet Christmas.
Ratchet Christmas. Ah!
Just punch him.
Fuck. I'm already under fire. I'm leaving. I don't want this anymore. Like, why should I stick my neck out?
It's like dumb belly flop they do.
The animations are so great.
Oh,
Don't shoot guns in the library! It's gotta be quiet.
No fighting in the war room.
Think about all the priceless knowledge you're shooting up right now.
Yeah.
Does it get you as hard as it gets me?
A little bit. They're coming up. They're coming around. Oh boy, oh boy.
Why has that guy got a welding mask on?
Wouldn't you have a welding mask on? Because
he was welding.
Just like, when you're in the library, have you ever been to the library?
No.
I'm just outraged that you would even, like, assume that you don't need a welding mask while you're being blinded by knowledge. Reading all these hot erotic books.
Yeah.
And need a welding mask to keep
myself from melting. Jeez.
It's like, wow, this is hot. I better put on a welding mask.
It's hot and bright.
This book is way too bright.
They're flanking you.
Yep.
It's like their leans look so stupid. Like, they're like, oh?
Yeah. Jesus. Thought I had got him. I do like how there are like a checkpoint here, here, and here.
Yeah.
You know, like, just to keep you on the path. What the fuck?
Hey, you know what? That's good conveyance.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Just having like three checkpoints in the same room.
Yeah.
To tell you, this game is so bad that there's like that we had to pad it down with like two
just in
many
case
enemies.
You get lost. I got another one.
Come on, chew it, Pencil Dick.
Wow. Do not talk about Pencil Buster like that. He's a close family friend.
Oh, they are.
Sub gone.
I'm running out of bullets for the AK somehow.
No.
Yeah, now they're all using original soundtracks instead of AKs.
Yeah, I guess it's shotgun time.
Shoot it.
Stupidly shiny. Black one or something usual.
Ah, shit.
I don't like this one. This gun's bloody shite.
Bloody shite.
What? He just
I don't know why. Oh. What was that supposed to help? Oh, maybe it makes so they can't see you, so you're like stealthy. It's like, I love their like dramatic like stage deaths they do sometimes. Like he like leans backwards like touching the ground.
Yeah, he's like, oh, woe is me, Lady Macbeth.
I am undone.
God, that was close.
Yeah.
Because, like, I didn't feel very confident in shooting him.
Sometimes you just can't, because it just doesn't work.
You should pick up something other than the AK.
Yeah. Guess I'll stick with this for the moment.
Why do they even leave the option to turn the lights off? Like, it doesn't matter. Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Oh, he ran right into the ground! He ran head first
into
that.
What happened to that asshole?
He ran out of that really awesome, boss door into, an exploding barrel and blew up.
Oh, God. Fine. Fuck my shitty butt.
I'm gonna stick you like a pig.
He's like, hey guys, you guys want to help me clean my gun? It's really dirty.
Where's that guy fucking going?
I don't know. The pathing is really stupid.
Okay, good. Now I got a Miggity Mac 10.
Yeah.
I'll go ahead and do that. Oh, murder everyone in the control center too.
Yeah.
Murder every ninja.
Kill.
You asshole.
Yeah, very well. I'm glad, this game just does the commentary for me.
Yeah.
You don't even have to, because it just swears all for me. I don't have to say anything.
Yeah. You guys, alright, shoot, but don't damage the equipment. I damaged the equipment, asshole.
Yep.
Damn it.
Way to fuck it up.
Access the command console.
Yeah, he knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
It's like shit.
You reading me, Admiral?
Marcinko. God damn it.
It's like
where
Russian
the hell have you
computer.
Been?
You can read that.
I've located
that?
The Soviet missile silo.
I cannot believe you can read that.
Matter of fact, I'm standing in the control center.
I don't care if you found the Virgin Mary doing a goddamn handstand.
The bear's in my ass.
Your ass.
Listen, Admiral. We got a shit ton of trouble and no shovel. Computers here are the core of a guidance system. It's anti-ballistic and it's online.
You are not serious.
The commies got themselves a working missile defense shield. They can shoot our nukes right out of the sky.
Why are you gonna be nuking them?
First strike capability. No retaliation.
Oh, I guess this is way back.
Holy shit. You're talking about the end of the Cold War.
Like 83.
I can't believe they beat us to it.
This is not what would have happened.
These are targeting computers.
Yeah.
I'll retarget. Use the Soviets' own missiles to wipe this place off the map.
Don't be an idiot, Dick. This job is bigger than your ego.
Don't be an idiot.
I'll have a full team on the ground ASAP.
I'm here. They're not. I'll sit it out in the bunker.
Negative, Commander. That is completely insane.
Brother, my day just got a whole lot more fucked up.
He just launched a bunch of shit?
Yep.
What the fuck?
Not only that, but I, targeted myself. I targeted the location, right here.
The Soviet fucking Union can bomb.
Dude, would it even be able to do that? I wouldn't think they even let it have that capability. And that's a regular missile gun. Wow. He's just wiping his face.
After all the billions we spent on that goddamn Star Wars program, who the hell had thought that
the
fucking commies would beat us to the punch? Hey man, the only thing capable of taking down the defense in time is me. These assholes down there are gonna wish they'd pulled duty at the palace today. A major shitstorm's heading their way.
And it's me. I'm the shit.
I'm the shit. Yeah, that's my shit.
So I just nuked myself.
Yeah.
Fine though.
Ooh. Except not.
What a bad ass. I mean, his ass is bad.
Yeah.
It's stupid.
That is an unsatisfactory ass.
What the fuck? People are doing shit, then you stand them up, put a gun in their hand, and then put a welding mask on them. He was not wearing a welding mask when he was over there. Unless I'm dumb, or maybe he was, but. This one in the splits is pretty great.
I saw it.
Yep, you were hitting the button and it just didn't work.
Okay, just didn't want anyone to think that was my fault. Oh.
It's like Godzilla.
I'm definitely earning my paycheck today.
No, you're getting court-martialed today.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're...
getting
for war big crimes. Astral.
Yes, he is.
Like, no one asked you to do this.
Yeah.
It's just not under orders of the government, and also,
you just nuked a sovereign nation.
Yeah, you did.
Without orders.
Yep, they told you not to, and you did.
Yeah. This is getting pretty bad.
Yeah.
I mean the game.
Oh.
Well, yeah.
And the situation.
Also the situation.
Like the guy, way that guy died over there. Just like,
yeah, he just kind of mashed his face into the fucking.
What the?
He's like, I love
computer.
This conduit.
He's dead now.
How did that kill him? That wouldn't kill you.
He dead.
That would not kill you.
He am dead.
Okay.
What now?
Let's get hit in the face a couple times, then punched once, and he's gonna murder you.
No.
Well, his head like goes nuts.
He's like, yep. Gets killed by the exorcist.
Yeah. He was possessed and you actually freed him.
Yeah. That was the only way he was going to escape the demon inside.
The demon!
Whoa, yo, yo, there's a demon inside!
What the fuck is he doing? What's that? He like screamed before
he just picked that guy up by the dick and threw him over the railing.
Well, that's the handlebar.
Yeah.
Dick is a good place to grab.
It's,
when you're famous, you can grab anyone by the dick.
Yeah.
It's true.
They'll let you do that.
Yep. That's okay to do.
Shit.
I would like the audio can like get stuck in a loop.
God, I didn't even kill him yet.
No. Oh, because it's bad. It's like, you think shooting from a distance will work out, but like, it just...
No, it's like, no, I'm hitting him a lot.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean. Like, if for some reason some of the choppers just have like more health than other ones, and they're not like special units or anything, so there's no way to know that.
Yeah. Or maybe I'm hitting them in like just the arm or something.
Got you like a fish.
Shouldn't matter.
What?
I don't know. He's gonna gut him like a fish. He really wants to start a fish, like...
Yeah.
Like, a restaurant.
Can I just skip this?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
The skip button to the kills, that'd be actually pretty great.
Just, alright, seen it.
Seen it, seen it, seen it.
I love the shit I pull.
He's dead.
Okay.
He's not on the radar that you have anymore. Why do you have a radar?
It can detect signs of life.
Yeah, you know. In the 80s. Or ever.
Yeah. Okay. So that guy is super dead.
Yes, you clean.
You guys come in, instantly see me, and...
Get shot on.
Got
get
one.
Get shooted.
What?
Scrub. He's like behind the wall.
You get cheated on.
Like pretty far away.
You get cheated on.
Like, what was the name of that fucking site that people were using to cheat on their wives?
Ashley Madison.
Yeah, it's like, use Ashley Madison, you get cheated on. You get cheated on.
You get cheated on.
What? Well, talk to the hand.
Like, bitch. Not around here.
Get that ugly shit out of here!
Oh.
They got blast masks on.
Jesus.
Like, I think they're supposed to be, like, helmets, but I don't know why they're melee welding masks. Like, why they're not, like, helmets. Because like, I feel like it's, like, not really effective that... Oh, those
there
are
we
helmets.
Go.
That guy's wearing a helmet.
Okay, it'll protect him when he's riding his bike.
Yes.
I wear a military.
Oh, that guy.
That looks
that's
like
some future shit. It's a knight.
Yeah, it looks like He's
nice. I used to be a Russian soldier until I took a bullet to the knee.
I used to be a Russian soldier, then I got knighted by the Queen. And now I spend my life in service to the crown.
Now I walk for the Russian crown. The one true King Stanislaw.
Oh, it's... okay. Hey guys, let's get...
Yeah, just don't even bother shooting because it's like... it's killing.
Like, I started reloading, then, like, a dude just started running up on me. I'm like, well...
Yeah.
Looks like I only got one option now.
You only got one shot.
Oh, cool.
Fuck this goddamn shit.
Fuck a piss, goddamn shit.
I'm getting a little fucking pissed off.
Yeah, it's fucking Axl Rose gonna like fight the Russians. It's all it is swear and tell people he's not gonna play music.
Kinda like that time Axl Rose went to Russia, presumably. Whoa.
That's like, yeah, like, I don't know what happened there.
Whoa, did I get shot or not?
It seems like you got super shot, but then you didn't seem to take any damage, so... Don't die.
No.
Dad, don't die.
Don't die.
Dad, don't die.
Yeah, Dad, don't die.
Dad, don't die. Sorry. It's really hitting me in the right spot. Right.
Yeah. Which team was that from?
That was Secret Class of Ninjas.
That's right.
Fucking his son was born, and the first words out of his mouth. Not just the first words out of his mouth, but like seconds after he was born.
He just looks
like, Dad, don't die.
Dad, don't die. He's like, what? Why would that be the first thing he ever says ever?
The reason that hit him so hard, like, it wasn't that it was like a poignant moment. It was just like, what the fuck? My son was just like, my newborn son just told me not to die. What the fuck?
That's ominous as fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck?
Well, what do you know that I don't?
He's like, I know that you're gonna die. Don't though. Don't do that.
It's on the other side.
Fine.
Pin the tail on the donkey.
Place the charge on the remaining missile, or place the charge on the renaming missile.
Yeah.
The world may never know.
Jesus farts.
Oh, he's dead.
He's dead.
I did get him. Feels like I didn't get him, but...
He did.
Hope you assholes like that works.
Exit the bunker! You go further in there? I think you got that.
To the other side. There.
Oh. Totally missed that. So I can't imagine they make you go backwards in a linear game like this.
Oh, yeah.
God, no. Unless they want to reuse all that shit.
I mean, this isn't like that, like, Hard Rain in Left 4 Dead 2 or anything, where it's gonna be different on the way back.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. All we hear is the flak from the gun blast. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
It does feel good to be a gangster.
Suck it, motherfucker! God damn it!
Pretty good to be a gangst.
What's a pitch? Oh yeah, it's that big thing.
Oh.
Am I on unlimited time?
Totally have unlimited time.
Oh, did it already go off?
Motherfucking
pitch. Oh, it's going off like now.
Motherfucking pitch.
Don't forget to save the animals.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Yeah, that guy's fucking pointing a gun at me. Fuck, shit.
You still die?
Guess.
And...
yeah, it looked like that was gonna blow up because of the, like, orange thing.
So it looks like I gotta clear this place out.
You think with, like, a section where things are blowing up as you go, they wouldn't make you clear every room. Because, like, everybody's trying to fucking leave.
There's only one kind of gameplay that's in this game.
And that's clear every room. Kill every ninja.
And that's kill every ninja.
Boom time.
Boom time.
Because I'm pretty sure that that car is not what I'm exfilling in. Like, I'm not leaving here in some shit-ass Honda...
yeah, fucking suck fucking Honda Accord.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah, fuckers suck ass.
There.
Jesus Christ. God damn it, Christ.
Here. Alright. Oh, no, no, no! Alright.
Ah, oh, sweet. That's Jesus.
Send me the bill, cocksuckers.
He just drops his pants and shits as he runs.
Yeah,
I like the smell of my poop.
Mobile ABM device on a submarine. Man, if I could take out them goddamn turbines, I'll be able to keep that sub in dry dock longer. We need to roll a hard 8 on this one. Otherwise, brother, it's goodbye free world. It's a bit of a long shot, but it sure as hell beats the alternative.
I guess, I like it's like a military corset.
Yeah. It's very slimming.
Yeah, it makes him look like he's not as fat. And that makes me, like, go all like, wow, that guy's probably not as fat as he looks.
You're dead.
I like everyone's pretending to be dead so they can go home.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, they're just letting him have these free kills. So they're like, he touched me, I died.
Oh, you got
me. Can I go home now? You can get out of here. I hate this.
Wait, did I come...
I don't know.
No, this is a different way.
Okay.
Shit!
Hang on, let me climb down.
No fair shooting me while I'm on the ladder still.
It actually is super unfair.
Yeah, it is.
Like, they should have just let you get down the fucking ladder before they started this.
Ah!
Right in the bacon leg.
Jesus, you ass.
Okay, so that's not action. Anyone else?
Oh, I've had worse.
Whoa! Not cool there, bro.
Run back to Miami.
Someone sniped?
Yeah, he's up on the walkway, like, over there, but I can't
right in the dick.
See him.
Weak dick.
Up a little further. Yeah.
Cool. Cool.
Cute.
Yeah, it's cool.
You could be either be square or you could be in a gang.
You could be
square
or be in a gang. I'd rather not be square. Like, who called people squares when
that was game? Reno 911.
Oh, was? Okay. I don't even remember what that was going on. Right.
Yeah, God, I get it.
Just like, guys, that was a lot of bullets just then, and I think we could maybe
talk this out, guys.
There are other ways of resolving differences.
You cock-smoking commie motherfucker!
Yeah. Violence never solves anything.
Fucking stick my hairy fat balls, throw them around your mouth, all the way around your mouth.
I'll wrap them around your face.
I'll wrap my hairy balls around your face and then choke you with
your
my balls
mouth.
I've got crazy Mr. Fantastic balls that can like stretch them all the way around. They're like Play-Doh, really.
Yeah.
I like Silly Putty. I can like stick them on like the newspaper, and like I'll like peel them off, and like the newspaper will be like on it.
Yeah.
And I can stretch out Garfield's face with balls.
Oh yeah.
Gosh darn it, Garfield! Why are you such a fat cat? Stop being such a fucking asshole.
Don't mind me, assholes.
I was supposed to stealth. Don't care. No, I wasn't. They were waiting for me. They all knew. Everyone knows I'm here.
Well, because they're programming them that. Scooter just stolen from GoldenEye.
Throttled from GoldenEye.
Hear it? Doesn't it sound just like GoldenEye music? Like this?
Yeah, it sounds like it very well could be.
It's got the boo doo 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 doo.
Hey guys, I'm the sniper.
Can I get a medic? I'm a really good sniper.
Can I get a medic? You're dead. I like how it's like worse than the op. Like anywhere they shoot you, you just die.
Yep.
This game is worse than Counter-Strike.
It is that.
Yeah. It is worse than Counter-Strike.
Well. I mean, I want that to be around when I have to cross it, so.
Yeah, it's a good idea. I mean, somebody might blow it up and then use this gun. It's the end of video games. End of video
games. I sure love video games, guys.
Video games are awesome.
Awesome video games.
Video games are awesome.
That shit ass layout they got.
God, they like I wasn't done with like that joke, like the video games are awesome thing. I was like, dude, you can keep doing a couple of these.
Yeah.
Then they
started... Awesome video games was great, but like the Far From Subtle stream is just such.
It's just ugh. Ass. Like, just set it up different, like.
Yeah,
like, we could see us right now, which...
Yeah.
Like, yeah, sure, but, like, don't make the gameplay, because, like, their setup is the gameplay super tiny.
If I wanted to, skew the screen input...
Yep.
And kind of make it look... and skew us, and make us, like, half the screen...
Yep.
And then put them side by side...
So it looks,
so
like,
it looks like we're like, watching it at some weird dimension.
Yep. Yeah. Like, it's... It's really, really bizarre and didn't work at all. Like, it's, you don't need to have the face cam huge and the video game real small. Like, that's stupid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my balls. It's the
my hairy balls. Wrap them
around your head and face and dick and balls. Wrap them around your mouth, suck my fucking balls.
He's like so manly, he's like afraid to like ask like.
That knee's so old. Like, he sounds like just an asshole old man.
Yeah.
Yep. Who just like is no nonsense and just has to like be fucking like he's the guy who goes into a retail store and is like, who's the fucking idiot who built this place? Why the fuck would they put the door on the south side? Fucking idiots.
Okay!
Goddamn shitty asshole.
Like a pig.
Fucking...
Damn!
Wow, that just insta-kills you for some
They don't do that! Yeah, I guess I did have my eyes on the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did have detective vision on the whole time.
It's okay, guys. I was wearing protection the whole time.
I wear a bulletproof vest during sex, so I do not get the woman
pregnant. So I don't get shot.
so yeah. I don't get shot during intercourse. Intercoitus.
Anyone else want to just...
Why is explosions?
Uh-huh.
Why is?
Cause of reasons.
Why though?
Okay, so I cleared the place, right?
Yeah.
Everyone's dead. As soon as I hit this first one, someone's gonna spawn.
Yeah?
I swear it on my butt.
Oh, all this game is putting stupid charges on stuff?
Yeah.
God damn it. This game sucks!
I was doing it last time.
I know, but like, fucking... I thought they were gonna have something... Like, I knew it was like clearing rooms all the time. I thought they were gonna do something else. Like, you know, just putting charges on everything.
No.
What?
What? He had to unlock the door, otherwise he wouldn't be able to progress, dude.
Yeah. He had to unlock the door.
But, like, he just stood there.
Yeah.
Like, well, after the fact.
Well you shot him, and he was supposed to be dead, but he couldn't take the damage, and he's like, well, I'll just give this one to him.
He wasn't sure about what was happening. He wanted to assess the situation, take a minute, find his center.
He's just like, I'll be the one to kill Dick Marcinko. Yeah,
Dick McGriddle.
Yeah, Dick McGriddle. And then he gets there, and then he's just like, oh, he's just gonna kill me. He killed everyone else.
Yeah.
Now he's just getting sprayed down by...
Like fire extinguisher or something. Oh, crap.
Alright.
I'm gonna gut you like a fish.
What did that guy come from?
I'll kill that guy.
You're gonna gut him like a fish, though.
I'll gut that guy like a fish if my name isn't Quick Dick McDraw.
Quick Dick McGrip.
Quick Grip McGrip.
John Luke Pigrack.
John Luke
Shit, where
Picard.
Am I?
That way.
Okay.
Dick Luke Picard.
Dick Luke Pigrick. Suck my fairy balls.
Suck my fairy powdered.
Fairy
balls.
Suck my fairy hairy balls.
He's got some oddballs, very oddballs.
Which one of you motherfuckers wants to die first?
He's not saying the dumb shit as much, you know.
Yeah, she'd say more dumb shit.
Yeah, he's really just saying, like the random thing is really not giving us any good gifts.
No.
In a while here.
Come on, it's Christmas.
It is.
Oh, he just knew I was reloading.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. The computer knew, so he's like, I'll shoot him when he's rolling. Yeah, just a...
Cross-counter!
Cross-counter! Super Skeet Fighter! I'm just saying that.
There's not much else to say about this game. It sucks and is dumb.
It is dumb, and it sucks. What, like...
Oh.
My butt.
Damn. I got heavy.
Dude, you're what? Selling your butt short. Don't do that.
Okay.
God damn, I'm getting too old for this shit.
Oh! Fuck you! Fuck! You
say that? That just means you're about to die.
Yeah, like your partner is gonna like be the one to carry on your legacy after this because you're gonna die.
Get too old for this shit.
You're one day from retirement right now.
I'm one day from retirement. I want to spend my last days with my kids, watch them get real high on cocaine, Riggs, just like you used to do.
Just like you still
like. Replace all of Mel Gibson's dialogue with, like, an insane, like, monkey laugh.
Yeah.
Wouldn't change the movie, really.
Nah.
Replace all of Mel Gibson's dialogue with him just... with actual, just, Mel Gibson quotes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like from, like, other movies, or, like...
Nope. No, from real life.
Oh!
From Arrest
that's
Record.
That's not Mel Gibson quotes. That's Mel Gibson's, like, fucking Arrest Record.
Yeah. What the hell was that guy shooting at? It looked like he was shooting at the other guy.
Oh, fuck!
Medicate!
did you come from?
Flanked around, got me.
Wow, that was pretty good.
Alright.
Right.
Which one of you motherfuckers wants to die first?
I like how we snapped that wall. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Like, you kind of was like doing pirouettes and shit.
And then snapped to the wall as if you were the magnet.
Yeah.
Are you sick and tired of your henchmen not sticking to the point? Well, we got some fucking good shit for your ass. Attach magnets to the back of your goons and they will snap where, like, to things.
Every like, enemies are just getting really tough now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, it's just for no reason. Like, they're just gonna take, like, eight shots.
Because it doesn't look like they have armor or anything.
No, they don't.
Look at how he died.
I guess they
what
do.
What is he doing?
Like,
what is he doing? You see that?
He's struck in a JoJo pose. What?
Oh, we stopped, damn it. What?
Alright.
You had full health, though.
He exploded, though.
Oh. What?
You got exploded.
Why what?
You got exploded, though.
Which one of you motherfuckers?
Oh, which is a bit. Which one of you motherfuckers? I got angry and impatient.
But... And that's fair. This game is a goddamn chore. Which one of you motherfuckers wants to die first?
Well, that was good.
Oh, maybe it was an explosive barrel that got shot
behind
you.
Oh, that's an explosive box.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's bullets in it. Oh!
That blew up.
I didn't know that they had, like, boxes of ammo you could shoot, and then they'd blow up and shoot bullets everywhere. That's actually alright. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it sucks that it hits you, but, like, it's interesting.
Got him.
I wish I had the Rogue One, like, alarm.
For this shit.
Alright, fine. We'll play it stupid. You want it stupid, you get that.
Nope. It's not gonna
help. No. No.
Seems these fences are invincible. These fences are actually cover somehow.
Yeah. Funny that the fences are invulnerable, but the fucking, like, bookcases from before, they could just shoot straight through.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's stupid.
They just had a couple, like, physics objects.
Yeah.
On it.
Slow and steady wins the war on Russia that you started.
Yeah, it does.
Woo! Guys, come on.
Your base is blowing up. Why are you still trying to kill me and not, like, evacuate? I forgot the whole base is blowing up.
Because there's a submarine.
Look at that guy! Look at his hands!
Yeah.
That was great. He's like, ah!
He was like, alas, I am undone!
Alright.
Come on, hold your balls. Let's go.
Hold your balls.
Fuck.
Yeah, you know.
Now you gotta play this game on, like, really hard difficulty where your, like, balls or dick are in your hand in one hand.
He's just like, oh no.
Now they're trying to escape.
He's like, I'm the only one that matters.
He just.
Son of a bitch.
Fucking. He just, like, hopped down. There just happened to be something for him to fucking.
Get close to those guys' heads, real quick. The things that was funny is going on. He just zip line down. Zip
Oh, you could just push him off while he's trying to
do I didn't do that. He just did that himself.
Yeah, he's like, I'm out of here. And then he died because...
Yes!
Like magneted him back to the ground.
He's like, no, 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 no.
You he's don't like, get to leave.
Right into your hands.
I mean, where he tried to jump off, you would have died anyways. But...
Who's shooting me?
I don't know, and some why? Idiot. Some idiot who doesn't care if he lives or dies.
I like how they make you have to like zipline all these things and there's like nothing to do in between it. Like,
yeah.
Really? As on his way down, he needs to go like,
oh shit.
So he's like fucking ships out and the ship goes Naruto hand seals.
If that happens, the Soviets can chalk up the Cold War as a win. And if I make it out alive, that's just gravy.
How did he, like, jump into the freezing cold water and was okay?
Because he's, Mike Tyson or whoever.
Yeah. He's Mike Tyson. Tight Mikin.
Tight Mikin.
Oh, wait. One more minute.
One more minute till Christmas.
Till Christmas.
Oh.
And a happy PP.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Really?
Yeah.
Ow.
They know. They know, they can smell you.
Okay. Yes.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh.
Merry Christmas!
Ooh. Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh.
These all those environments are the fucking same.
Yep.
It's just a gray freight area for every level.
Yep.
Sucks.
Those were the only assets they had time to make, though.
Yeah, you're right. They had 2 years because whatever this sucks. Whatever Zombie Studios is making sucked more.
Yep.
And Bethesda, like, stopped them and was like, no, dude, fuck no. Fuck yeah. No one will buy that.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then this came out and they're like, fucking somebody maybe bought this.
It's the best thing about that is that, like, when they made it, they're like, alright, well, shit, that game we tried to make before just didn't pan out.
Yeah.
What now? And they're like, well, obviously, we're gonna use
power.com. Fan fucking test it.
We're gonna use like Xbox, like
what?
The guy's showing you his ass. He's like, what? Like he's like looking over his shoulder, his butt out. The guy back.
Yeah,
there.
He's like, oh, please don't put it in my butthole.
Don't.
But when they did make the game, it was like. They got the just like a game that's basically a template.
Yeah.
Roll down the stairs.
He's making his way. He's just face walking his way down.
Yeah, face walking.
I can't affect him. And oh, there we go.
Make him away downstairs, walking fast. Fuck.
His face just freaks the fuck out.
I think I heard. Some warfare sounds.
I heard some warfare stings.
Damn. Oh, he had a shotgun.
Right in the ear.
Damn.
Get ear stabbed, dickwad.
You motherfucker.
Yeah.
And listen to my knife. Like, like the Hydra symbol up there.
Yeah. Hail Hydra.
Hail Hydra. Damn it.
The damn bark.
Alright. So he was super waiting for me then.
God damn Jesus fucking Christ.
To the fucking goddamn shit balls, dick, ass, piss blood at my jizzy rat hole of a cock.
Agreed. On all counts. Yeah. Agreed.
Oh, that's one of those bullet bombs.
Yeah, bullet bills.
Oh, that's what that was. What the hell?
Yeah.
Are they? Are you professionals or not? Jesus Christ, you're amateur.
Oh, there's blowing themselves up, I guess. Are we outside of that room that was the dam that was blowing up? Is this?
No, we're somewhere else now.
Yeah,
oh, it's Christmas now.
You're in
now.
The dry dock.
Oh shit! I'm Creatures of the Night now.
Oh shit!
Shit!
I'm Creatures of the Night now.
Merry Gunsmith, everyone.
Oh yeah.
Oh, oh, your mistletoe is no match for my toe missile.
Hey.
What?
What?
Yeah. I just started like letting off rounds.
Oh yeah, he was in stand holdout mode.
Yeah. Oh, he was in last stand.
Yeah, that's it.
Of course.
They're like, you shoot at him.
Oh, you're starting. He was right there.
Yeah.
He's just on his back shooting at you.
Alright, guys.
Is that a robot? No, it's just like some junk on the cart. I thought that was like a robot for a second.
Yeah.
That's the one, like, it's like or something. Totally I was like, shit, what? This game has robots? Hell yeah.
Might as well.
Yeah, I mean, like, I mean, their goal was to make a game that was, like, solid enough that it, like, functioned more than anything else than like 2 years.
Yeah, their goal was to put out a game.
Yeah. And, like, it kind of sucks because, like, if they had, like, a little bit more time... Then they could have put weird shit in here.
Yeah.
Like aliens and shit. It was like, come on, this game totally like needs.
Yeah,
aliens.
You might as well.
Nobody's gonna get past level 2, so like, just put fucking aliens in it.
They also really should have just like not made it like. They should have done that and not made it like the game of the book of the biography of the fucking SEAL Team 6 founder guy.
Yeah, it's actually pretty boring.
That's so fucking stupid, like.
Like that's like for real life that's impressive, but for like fantasy that's pretty boring.
Yeah.
Like given we live in a universe where Tengen Toppa Gurren Lagann is a thing, things kinda gotta ramp it up, man. You gotta step up the game.
What the fuck?
Alright.
Stab him in the helmet. I don't even know how that works. But the helmet's like made of metal, right? Like it shouldn't work.
Alright, fuck it.
I'm gone.
Yeah.
You gone now, baby.
They locked you in.
No.
Shit.
I locked it behind me.
Why'd I lock the door behind me?
Wow, that is perfect.
Yeah, game. Damn.
Come on, chew it, pencil dick.
Yeah, chew it. Chew my dick. Chew my pencil dick. Chew on my eraser. Sharpener mouth.
Sharpen her mouth.
Yeah.
God, these guys will never die.
Nah, they're immortal.
Sharpen your pencil in my...
Sharpen her ass, pencil dick.
Fuck me in the ass! Come on, pussy!
Yeah. He calls his ass a sharpener and his friend's dick like a pencil dick.
Alright. So it's pitch nig time.
Reload.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, I've been doing this for too long.
Reach
yeah.
I'm glad I...
Reach for the chode.
I will. I'll reach for your chode.
Reach for my chode.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Here it goes. I'm reaching for your chode.
No.
Here it comes.
Don't.
Here it comes. I'm gonna grab you by the chode.
No.
I'm gonna imbue your chode with life, and it'll run away and have adventures.
I'm going to touch your penis, it's gonna fly off and start being like sentient.
Yeah.
Like, oh shit, my penis is alive now.
Oh shit, my penis is alive now.
Yeah, yeah. Oh shit, Creatures of the Night now. That kid smoked both of those.
Yeah.
Like he rolled them up and smoked them. I don't know which type of smoke he meant. Like kills or smokes them or what. But he did that to them. He blew up his own cover. Like a dummy butt. There he is, Sneaky Man.
Somebody upstairs, you should take proper cover.
That?
Yeah.
I guess.
I feel like he'll be harder to hit. From that jumping on your back bitch upstairs.
Those jumping on your back bitches is up there.
This is great. It's like a picture of Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart. Just shout out to the homies and a special Hanukkah to my shalomies.
Yeah.
Shit.
Damn.
Snoop Dogg's hilarious.
Fuck. Fuck.
He's turning you into Dick McGraw.
Hey, fucking cocksucker.
If I ever get a parrot, if I ever decide I want to own something that constantly screams,
yeah.
That's my first problem with owning birds. But like, if I ever want to own a parrot, I want to name it Dick McCaw. Cause like parrots are adorable. I love parrots, but I could not live with a parrot.
No,
cause they won't shut the fuck up.
You need to give a parrot as a gift to somebody and just fucking like hang out at their house and hang out with their parrot.
And like the worst thing, like okay, so like parrots are great, but like the worst thing is like if you don't like shitloads of noise at like early hours of the day.
Yeah.
Like if you don't like that, don't have a bird.
No.
Also, the rest of the day they'll do that.
Yeah.
And. What's even worse about that is they live for like 100 years. Like
yeah.
They live for like 50 years to like 60 years. So they'll outlive you or live as long as you.
Yeah.
And you'll just for that amount of time, just the rest of your life, you just have to hear
yep. Like just have a tiny little noise monster in your house.
Like there are these like what are they called? Cockatiels?
Oh my god, this is so.
Like the birds with the little Pikachu cheeks on them, like the real red ones.
I don't know.
Like cockatoos have like the have the thing, but like those tinier ones, like those never shut up. Like there's never silence.
Yeah.
I remember I was like allowed to pet one at a pet store once, and it like jumped on my hand and like ran up to my ear and was like screamed in one ear, then hopped over to when I looked to like see him, he hopped to this one and then did it there, and he just kept doing that to me. Could you imagine like this fucking 12-year-old with this happening to him?
Yeah.
Because that was happening to me. And like, ever since it happened, that just convinced me, this is not a good thing to have as your pets.
No, not unless you're fine with noise all the time, forever.
Exactly. Like, that's the thing. Like, if you have the temperament to deal with that, great.
If you value quiet at any time, at any point in your life, just don't.
Like I'm definitely the type of guy who needs, like, a turtle or something.
Yeah. Because
I do not need a pet that, like, I need a lot of maintenance for. Like, just something that I could just look at sometimes.
Yeah.
And, like, feed and clean its thing and then be done. And, like, be like, hey, that thing's pretty cool. I like this thing. And then just leave it alone most of the time.
Yeah.
And it just doesn't, like, scream at me all day.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That was a success now. All right. Button.
Oh, okay.
Here we go. See, it's like at the beginning, it was a little fun to like fight stuff.
Oh, because it's the same.
And now it's like
it never changed.
It never changed really.
Well, I mean, it's like war. So it's like as accurate as it can be because it's like it never changed.
It only changed like one time after like you know guns. It's basically the same for a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Finally, one of you guys get the hit with the thing.
like how like every
door. See, the problem with night vision is like everything is the same goddamn color. It's like, is it better to like barely be able to see in the dark, but have things be different colors for a little bit of like contrast, or is it better to turn everything the same color, but at least like you can make out what's there?
Yeah.
I shot him in, like, the ass.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's the most vital organ, is the ass.
I could not live without my ass.
Yeah, I would never want to, like, live in a world where
I'm like, down. Like, Space Station 13. your ass cut off and then taken away from you? Like,
it's my ass now.
And then usually you just end up killing yourself because it's like, fuck, I don't have an ass anymore.
Then my mom's like prediction came true. Like, don't hand people your ass, or else they'll never get it back.
Yep.
My mom always used to say.
No, she did though, for real. Like, she was just like, that was like her thing. Like, for saying like, don't like put yourself in like a bad situation that you know is gonna be bad. She'd just like that. Like her way of saying it is, don't hand people your ass.
Yeah.
And every time she said that, I would laugh. Until, like, she said it too much, then it stopped being funny and started just getting annoying. Yeah. Because when you hear that enough times after you get, like, an F in school...
Yeah.
It starts to, like, impact you differently. It doesn't, like, make you go, my ass. And you're like, oh.
Ass burgers. My...
Yeah. I still can't, like, not laugh with the name. Like, the guy's name... You should have named it something else.
Yeah.
It's like, my name is Asperger's. Your name sounds like Asperger's. You know that, right? Yeah. We're gonna name this after me, though. Like, name it after your first name.
We are all, you know, like, really supportive of people with, like, hot butt sandwiches.
Hot butt sandwiches?
Yeah, Asperger's.
There's, like, an episode of South Park where, like, Cartman actually put, like, hamburgers in his pants.
Yeah.
Because he was trying to get diagnosed with Asperger's so he could say whatever he wants.
Yeah, yeah.
And it was just, like, the dumb shit. It's crazy.
I am glad the Drugunov's a thing, because...
Yeah.
Because, like, God. It resolves things, finally.
Yeah.
It's, like, the one thing that's... in my playstyle.
Did you put the C4 on that one?
Yeah, I did.
I didn't see it, like, attached at all. So
that's why he asked them which one of those cocksuckers ordered the special. What? The special is blowing up, you see.
Yeah.
Is considered, like, good action movie fucking, like, dialogue.
Seems like you don't heal when you're doing the kills.
Yeah.
Anymore. Like, it seems like you get shot during the kill animation, it, like, just brings you back with all that damage. Kind of like how Uncharted does it, which I hate. Because, like, you'll do, like, a style thing, like, kill somebody,
yeah.
And you'll be shot during it. Like, I was doing, like, fist combat, like, hand-to-hand combat,
yeah.
And I was getting shot during it. The screen got so gray and blown out, I could not see because I was getting shot so much. Then when it ended the combat, Drake just ragdolled. And just launched forward to die because all the fucking, like, physics were going nuts. You can do that. You can break the game by, like, getting stuck in a fist, like, a hand-to-hand combat.
Yeah.
And, like, the fist fight will stop you from dying during the bullet, like, the gunfire, but once it ends, all that compounds and hits you at once.
That's awesome.
And
it's like rage death in fucking Pathfinder. You so just fucking, stupid. The fight's over and I drop dead. All right.
It's so bad. It's like...
Oh, shit.
Like, I think because I don't really have, like, good internet at my house, that, like, I never, like, update games, and a lot of games need big, stupid patches nowadays.
Yeah.
And, like, when I played the Uncharted games, like, there were shitloads of patches I just didn't get, because there were bugs. I still have yet to beat Uncharted 2, because there's a moment where I was climbing up, like, this big, overgrown area, like, after you, like, take down these two sniper towers, and the game bugged out. I actually uploaded a video of me bugging out when it happened.
Yeah.
And the cutscene happened and walked me into a room,
And that room, the camera got stuck way back at the bottom of the waterfall I was climbing up or whatever the hell it was.
All right.
And all I could see was the skybox and some of the geography of inside that place. And the character's walking, and it was like miles distance away. Oh. And I could not play the game.
Wow.
I had to turn
what?
It
off. What? What the fuck?
What?
All right.
Yeah, long story short, I had to turn the game off and restart it to get back there, and it started me at the last gunfight, which I do never want to do in my life ever
again. God.
Like, it was an intense gunfight, but also I hated it.
Oh, yeah. That's nuclear. I want to stay away from the waste. Nah, I'll get over by these missiles.
Yeah, that's going to be lit.
I mean, I think those are just thrusters.
Yeah, they're probably just, like, for propulsion, not to, like, blow up. Which is what propulsion does.
Yeah. It's supposed to blow up in a controlled and sustained way, though. So, like,
yeah. But yeah, that's... If we were playing Charter for the show, like, that's just going to be screaming at the thing for the whole time.
Yeah.
Because, man, it's bad.
Here comes the boom.
Like, that game would be fine if it was, like, Prince of Persia. It didn't have all those gun sections.
Yeah.
Like, if they took the guns out and just made it puzzles and jumping, it'd be fun as hell. I actually had a lot of fun with that stuff.
Got you like a fish.
The shooting segments made me want to die.
Yeah. I don't know why sometimes it just doesn't hit what you're fucking aiming at.
I don't know. It's just because it doesn't want it. Yeah, I saw the blood. He got hit with that. He just didn't die.
Or wrecked at all.
Yeah.
I like their like pirouettes while they try to put their back locks onto the thing.
Yeah.
And then I died, and it was the best day ever.
Best day ever.
They don't know where you are. They're just fucking,
where is he? Where the fuck is he? What happened?
Like, there's just gonna be like a huge pile of dudes in like a straight line where you were shooting. And everyone keeps walking over like, dude, did they shoot Ricky?
Yeah, that blood spurt out of his dick, and he remained standing. Which I thought was pretty rude.
Can you at least respect the efforts that I'm putting in?
Hey, you're putting a lot of work here. I don't think they're really like respecting that. Like, how much you give up for them to kill them.
Yeah, for real.
See, what makes this really suck is that, like, you fucking, you already came from an area that was, like, had, like, alarms and sirens and shit, and then that area is, like, broken now, it's gone, but, like, now you're in another area with alarms and sirens. It's like, you didn't even leave.
Yeah.
Like, you just went back in.
Everything was the same.
You left it in an explosion and you walked back in there.
Alright, exciting.
Yeah. It all exploded.
Just like that whole thing that I just did.
Yeah. It was very exciting.
Alright, you got that crew there, ASAP.
That was in no way a chore.
What took you motherfuckers so long?
Well, my neck is clipping through my chest.
Looks like we got all dressed up for nothing. Present for Admiral Peyton.
How did he keep that phone fine? Evidence for the defense fine in the water.
You got it. I heard the commies cost you two good men, Commander. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Like,
not
they're
as
real.
Sorry as those motherfuckers.
Well, he did kill, like, all of them.
Yeah, you were gonna kill them all anyways.
Like, don't really think that matters. Also, why is the boat so shitty and rusty? Like, why wouldn't they just send, like, a good boat?
Wait. I don't know.
My god. Did they remix his lines into a fucking rap?
You know what? I don't appreciate being
oh my god, no way! Why is there so many games that did this? What?
Just keep listening.
Hi ho, these motherfuckers. Anytime, anywhere, any place. It's like a
spoken word rap with his shitty lines.
Oh, so I'm good. Stunned.
Yeah.
That after all that, they decided, let's take all his lines and turn him into a rap.
They did.
Even added in grunts, like, this is like a Silva Gunner shit.
Yeah.
I'm
over here,
dude, it's like this chill beat with that is so... Anytime, anywhere, any place. My mind and my money and my money and my mind.
Yeah.
Who's the hardest motherfuckers around? Who's the hardest motherfuckers around? Like a death song.
he's being John fucking Tron.
Yes. John Tron gun simulator.
Steve Blue.
Yeah. I don't even know where he was.
No, that was the director, the IT director, Steve Blum.
Blum.
Like, O-O-M.
That's Steve Blum.
Yeah. Or is it really actually Mickey Rourke? This is delicious. Yeah.
Good mixes with the Mighty No. 9 rap.
Yeah.
They like rhymed that into like a beat.
I got bad guys to send to commie heaven. Bad guys to send to commie.
Dun, 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 dun. That's the best.
Wow. So another thing I wanted to show you, I'll live.
Yeah.
Is regular Bring It On, motherfuckers. If you're a pussy, select this one.
Oh my.
Think you're fucking special, huh?
Yeah. No matter what, you suck. Like,
yeah.
It has to be negative. Anybody still playing this?
Let's find out. Oh, shit.
Seven players?
Players present, one. Waiting for seven. You know who that player is?
You.
Yeah.
The only person.
Well, it's good.
Wow.
Wait. Can I, like, start it?
I mean, it would be crazy if, like, there was anybody playing this universally panned game fucking
yeah,
like, 7 years yeah. after the fact.
And the game just kind of ends. There's no boss fight.
Yeah.
There's no, like, real cap off. You run along the top of a Russian sub as an explosion happens, and it's like, you didn't even know the sub was in the room until, like, the end. I mean, I didn't see it.
Yeah.
The end of it.
Yep.
Like, man.
Oh, I do want to quit from Rogue Warrior.
I want to play the game I made up. Vogue Warrior.
Aw, oh, dude.
All right.